Yeah, you're going to hear the insurance industry try to defeat this measure by placing the emphasis and blame on trial lawyers. But I can tell you, you know, people who come to me do so primarily because the insurance company has treated them unfairly. If Referendum 67 is passed, more and more of these insurance companies are going to start playing by the rules. Hence, my caseload will probably go down if there's more policyholders being treated fairly by the insurance companies.